I'm new, I've got a new girl with me, like Julie, or take a new girl, I'll say, we're the new Mary Kay ladies in the neighborhood. And I have some samples today. I have a mascara or a peach lotion. And so she'll look at me. And I'll say, are you mascara girl? And I can usually tell if she's got a mascara, but if she's an older lady and she ain't got nothing on, I'll say, I bet you're a peach lotion girl. And she'll say, yeah, I want the peach lotion. And I'll say, well, I have three quick questions because I'm trying to find out what women are washing their face in your area. Because I'm not from around here. I'm from Galax. And so she'll say, okay. Most of the time, every now and then, you'll get the one that says, oh, and there's nobody in the office. And she'll say, we are really busy today.
See, I hate that.
And I say, I shut down. Okay. You know, we'll come back another time. And I always leave her a sample. But there's lots of questions on that survey sheet. But I'll say, what do you wash your face in? Cetaphil. Okay.
She's outside looking for you.
Cetaphil. And then, is your skin dry, normal, or combination?
Just put out there looking for you.